Welcome to H&W TV. Today I will give you a complete information about Roclone 150 mcg injection or anti-D, RHO, immunoglobulin, monoclonal injection. If you are watching first time this channel, please subscribe the channel and press the bell button, turn on the notification, then you get updated video. Finally starting the video, injection Roclone. Roclone injection is sterile liquid injection. It is a monoclonal RHD immunoglobulin IgG injection. It is used for the prevention of immunization in Rh-negative women with Rh-positive pregnancies. Manufacture by Bharat Serum and Vaccines Limited. Composition. Each ml contains monoclonal anti-D, RHO, immunoglobulin is 100 mcg or 150 mcg and 300 mcg. Keep in mind, use this injection according to the doctor's advice. And this injection is given intramuscular only. Roclone is formed from hybridomas derived from human B cells, which secrete highly specific antibodies against Ro D antigens. Indication: Roclone 150 mcg injection is given to prevent infection. It prevents a person with Rh negative blood from getting antibodies when they are infected with Rh positive blood, or during pregnancy when the mother has Rh negative blood and the child has Rh positive blood. Roclone 150 mcg injection is given for Rh prophylaxis in pregnancy-related complications. It is also given for incompatible infections in Rh-negative individuals and trans-negative individuals with blood components with Rh-positive red blood cells, RBCs. It can also be used for immune thrombocytopenic purpura, a condition in which the number of circulating platelets is reduced, which can easily cause injury. Your doctor or nurse will give you this injection. Please do not self-administer. The injection is given into a muscle. It is usually given in the upper arm. You will be offered regular anti-D injections within 28 weeks of pregnancy and 72 hours after birth if your child is RHD positive. This medicine can sometimes cause side effects such as fever, headache, feeling of restlessness and tenderness or pain of the injection site. If you get any of these, or other reactions, or simply feel unwell, you should tell your doctor. There may be ways to prevent or minimize these effects. Before using it, you should tell your doctor if you have any problems with blood clots and if you have had a recent, or plan to vaccinate. Benefits of Roclone injection. Infection prevention. Roclone 150 mcg injection is an immunoglobulin, also known as antibody. This helps prevent the formation of antibodies after a person with Rh negative blood receives a transfusion with Rh positive blood. It also helps during pregnancy when a mother has Rh negative blood and the child is Rh positive. This is done regularly during the third trimester of your pregnancy if your blood type is Rhd negative. This is because there is a possibility that a small amount of your child's blood will flow into your blood during this time. It is to be administered only by or under the supervision of your doctor. Side effects of Roclone injection. Most of the side effects do not require any medical attention and disappear as your body adjusts to medicine. Consult your doctor if they persist or if you are concerned about them. Common side effects of Roclone. Fever, headache, injection site tenderness, injection site pain, feel anxious. How Roclone injection works. Anti-RD immunoglobulin belongs to the class of drugs called immunoglobulin. It removes or neutralizes any fetal rhesus D positive red blood cells that enter the rhesus D negative maternal bloodstream during childbirth, or any accident or interference during pregnancy, causing bleeding may occur in the placenta. If there are any major side effects, contact a doctor immediately. If you want any more information, you can comment me. For new medicine information, subscribe to my channel H&W TV. Do not forget to press the bell button. If the video looks good, so please like it and share it to friends. Thank you for watching.